Jesse, wake up.
Mr. White, what are you doing in my house, yo?
Jesse, we need to continue investing.
Investing in what, Mr. White? I told you I'm done.
No, Jesse, this is a different kind of industry, and it is perfectly legal.
Mr. White, I have all the drip I need that will keep me going, all right? I don't need your meth. I don't need your sex tapes, all right?
No, Jesse, this is much more valuable. Drip is last year. We need to push a new product.
Yo, Mr. White, what are you talking about? Drip just picked up a few months ago.
No, Jesse, the new market now is Tomboy GFs.
Yo, that sounds a lot like human trafficking, Mr. White. I'll do meth and I'll do drip, but that's a little too far.
Jesse, you can either go broke or you can hop onto the newest moneymaker. It's your choice.
Can I choose to go back to sleep? I would like to also human traffic Tomboy GFs.
Walt Jr., what are you doing here?
Mom said you had some big booty Tomboy GFs, and I wanted to get a piece of that.
Junior, you can barely walk. What are you going to do with a Tomboy GF?
Snuggle her and be wholesome, because that's what Tomboy GFs were made for. What kind of sick crap were you talking about, Dad?
He's right, Walt. It's wrong to objectify women, let alone traffic them.
Oh, great. Now everybody's in my house. Just fantastic.
I disagree. This new industry of Tomboy GFs can be of much more value than methamphetamine.
Mr. White, how quickly can you have these Tomboy GFs onto the market?
TGFBI, come out with your hands up! Hank, what are you doing here? I thought you were part of the DEA, not the... What does the TGFBI stand for?
Tomboy GF, Bureau of Investigation. Now come out, Eisenberg. All of you. Mr. White, get them off my lot. I just want to go to bed. I am not leaving without my tomboy.
That's it. Open fire on the building.